I'm there.
11 to 6. So, what I'm requesting, Governor, that you do for us, one question only.
Yes, proceed.
Yes, thank you, Governor. One question only. You can see there are two names, of course, indicated or stated in that document. Yes. I'm interested in the second name. Kindly just read. Is it the same? No, it's actually 11 to 7. Sorry. 11 to 7.
Come again?
11 to 7. Same document that I gave you, 11 to 7. But the next page.
Before. A page before. After.
Oh, yeah.
It should be
11 to 8. 11 to 8, sorry. It appears there is a. Yeah, okay. 11 to 8, correct. So kindly just read the second name there, which is the same document that you refers us to.
Yes.
So read the second name.
This is an invoice by the Premier Plan.
The name?
Premier Plan. Name is Aumu Agnes Mbuvi, my daughter.
Yes, and what is the designation of that?
This is what the document says. They have written what?
Yes.
They have written ward administrator, but my daughter is not a ward administrator.
Yes.
Not the author of this document.
But of course, you brought it to us. So
we brought it so that we can question. Yes. It was supposed to testify, but we're not denied.
No problem.
We're not given a chance.
Yes. Thank you. You've answered the question. Yes.
This is not me, not my daughter.
Yes.
Not
yes.
My wife.
Very,
a company called Premier Plan.
Very well. Yes. Yes.
One of the witnesses was supposed to.
Very well. Yes. Thank you, Governor. Of course, in the same document, I want to refer you quickly to page 1133. Go to the next page. 1133.
Okay.
1133. Are you there?
I need your guidance, please. I can't see 1133. I'm seeing only 11. Okay.
Yes. Yes, I'm interested, Governor.
Yes.
I think the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The seventh line, this is a document of imprest warrant. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
What is the nature of the duty that is being stated, that is stated in that document?
Okay, I know what you're referring to.
Written in handwritten, yes.
Okay, written and handwritten.
Handwritten.
Not from computer.
Handwritten.
Okay. Being imprest for 7.
Being interest for what?
For 20. Is it?
Can I read it for you?
Yes.
The document reads: being impressed for county first lady and ward administrator to travel to USA.
Yes.
That is what the document reads.
Yes.
And this is a document from your institution, correct? It's an impressed warrant. Do you agree? What is the amount stated up there?
The amount is 2.6 million.
2.6 million.
Payable to Joyce Kijanjuya, not my wife or my daughter or myself.
Yes. Yes. Thank you. We've stated what that is. So thank you up to that level, Mr. Governor. So we go next very quickly. There's a letter that you referred to at page 59, volume 10H.
59.
Volume 10.